Good morning to all of you. So today is 28 July, Hindu News Analysis, page number 1, open page. Again, governor is in the news. So you have to read it from only static portion. Then come to the editorial section in reverse gear, GS paper 3. Sudan's troubles, GS paper 2. Needed a map for India's foreign policy, GS paper 2. An open opportunity to reshape healthcare, GS paper 2. The majority cannot afford a balanced diet, GS paper 2 and 3 both. Then come to the news page. Conservationist elated as tiger numbers up, GS paper 3. Data protection law, static plus current affairs. You have to read it from the data protection law for the GS paper 2 and 3 both. Israeli team arrives for trials of rapid test for COVID-19, GS paper 2. 5 referrals make home run from France, GS paper 3. Onus on India to maintain ties, Bangladesh, GS paper 2. India is elated at Bangladesh transformation, GS paper 2. Then come to the world page. Final test begins for COVID-19 vaccine, GS paper 2. The unsolved mystery of Botswana's elephant death, GS paper 3. Then come to the business section. GST says falls 42% short in financial year 20, GS paper 3. Center to proceed with divestment of GIF 23, PSUs, GS paper 3. India cements back in black, GS paper 3. Russia offers to supply anti-COVID drugs, GS paper 2 and 3 both. Then come to the life page. Climb or perish, Himalayan plant species trek to survive, GS paper 3. So you have to cover almost 19 topics from today's newspaper.